floating ledge. And Falcon can just wobble and combo Peach a little bit. So,
alright.
It's just that sort of struggle between them.
Alright, so we're going to Dreamland for the first game. And Peach.
Oh, that was
good recovery on the dare.
Very good edge. Oh,
unfortunate.
Let's see if Nick can use this advantage.
Gets need, unfortunate.
That one got that. Oh, did a dash attack? Yeah. Oh. That first dash attack. Maybe going for a grab up that would have worked. But I don't think I had enough information. Oh, whoa! That was a grab attempt.
Alright, Peach just trying to get back on the stage here.
Oh,
excellent, not allowing it to happen. Ooh. Some good back air.
Nice back air. Nice back air.
Get some of this in there. Can you get the edge guard?
Doesn't need it.
Two stocks apiece. Anyone's game. Oh, nice use of the jab.
Nice jab to be in there. Should have ran away then. Like most, I do this a lot where, like, if I near someone, go through them, I try and, like, dash away and then dash grab them. Because I don't know, the shielding is slow and stuff. And
I think it depends on, like, how fast the options are. Out of, like,
oh, yeah. Like, that's the.
Me. Oh, still living. Alright.
Good luck.
Coming in from the top. And.
Maybe you should have waved a little bit. I don't know. That's pretty difficult to get back from that.
I think trying to go for the ledge, maybe. Depends if Falcon's going to cover it or not.
Oh, yeah, but like waving in and out to bait, like Falcon going off the edge.
Yeah.
You can sort of try and get an edge guard off that, possibly. But you can't always go for that. Oh,
unfortunate SD. Alright, I need to go play my game now, so I shall get someone to replace me. It's good commentating with you? I gotta play a game now.
Okay.
So yeah.
See ya. Alright, so let's see what's happening here. Ooh. What was that?
Yo, what up, stream? Bearfist here. Sorry that I'm coming in halfway through. Ooh,
oh,
Axel versus Cruzy. This is a fascinating matchup, and luckily you've got one Falcon main and one Peach main to walk you through it. Oh, that is the Exor special, the up air to hold it against the knee.
Oh,
no. Oh my gosh.
That might work against me, but it's not going to work against Dennis.
Yeah, so
I'm sorry.
Exor was actually dead in that situation. That was just I've done that. You get so hungry, you're like, please.
Yeah.
And surprisingly, Exor actually has really good smash DI. You can smash DI down air, like, really easily. So if you're playing against someone...
Oh, that was really good smash. That was interesting.
Yeah. ever want to be on a platform above Falcon. It's so painful, isn't it?
What?
Being on a platform above Falcon.
Oh, yeah.
Because of the up air.
But, like, Peach can just down smash if
No, I suppose you can't.
It depends. You sort of can sometimes, but it's really situational. It's only if you know that they're going to miss it, sort of, or, like, space it.
You can only get it if a Falcon jumps up against you. Because the jump sends their head.
Yeah, but that's the situation that we're talking about. They're on a platform. And they're on the ground, really.
Yeah, yeah. But if Falcon just jumps forward and hits you with the... does a short hop forward, it won't... the down smash won't.